Take another picture of your mic.
NBC News.